There's no weapons in the park? Okay.
Upon being placed in the back, the police was searching her vehicle, and my client noticed train horns and train lights.
No, that's a tomahawk. Oh, oh my God.
She was trying frantically to get out. Couldn't get out, thought about trying to get through the front, but it was blocked. She tried to get the officer's attention, screaming, yelling. They didn't hear her, and that's when the train hit.
Move your car! Stay back!
Nine broken ribs, a fractured sternum, a broken leg, a broken arm that she's had surgery on, multiple missing teeth, back injuries, head injuries, just everywhere.
Watch the fence.